My name is Emily, and I will tell you about Jane Goodall. Jane Goodall's dream was living in African forest with the animals. When she grew older, her dream came true. In 1957, her friend invited Kenya, Africa. She met a famous scientist, Dr. Louis Leakey. At the time, he's studying chimpanzees, and he encouraged Jane Goodall to study chimpanzees.
Thank you for listening to my speech presentation.